Hey guys, today we will be making the burrito. Here is the list of ingredients for this recipe. Heat some oil in the pan and add minced garlic. Add some chopped onions and mix. Then add some chopped tomatoes and mix them well. Add paprika powder, then cumin powder, add red beans and give it a good mix. Add salt to taste and mix well. Add rice on the tortilla that was previously mixed with cilantro and lime juice. On top of that, add the red bean mix. Add some black beans over it. Then add salsa, which is a mix of tomato, onion, cilantro, and lime juice. Add sour cream on top. Then add some guacamole. See my previous video on how to make. Lastly, top it up with some shredded cheese. The last step is to fold the tortilla. Heat it over a hot pan to seal the edges. Finally, cut the burrito and serve.
Enjoy!